Now, it's a very important building, even though it's a bit shabby. About 20 metres northwest of where it is at the moment, which is a long time above us. And that's the main building. Visitors will be able to see how aircraft were designed and built over an 80-year period here. All those 18,600 aeroplanes that were completed. Try out some of the skills of building aeroplanes in the aircraft factory. It's a really exciting thing. There's going to be a design office there which will go straight back in there, displayed on production lines if they're still being manufactured. So things like the wellies and copper stones that go into an aeroplane as well.
I'll see what the queue is like.
All the avionics, all those things will be displayed.